So who are you guys? All their cousins.
What's your name?
My name's Shayna. I'm 18 years old.
And what do you want to achieve from this competition?
And I just want to win the X Factor.
And how would it change your life if you won?
Dramatically. It would change me and my family's life. It will open doors and help me and my sisters and my mum.
I live in a council home in East London with my mum and four sisters. I share a room with two of my sisters. My mum as well, she shares a room with one of my little sisters. My singing will help me escape this lifestyle and give my little sisters something better.
This could be the most important day of my life. I have to get through this. I need to fulfill my dream and I need to help my family.
All right, so okay. This is your show.
Is she good?
Yes.
You're nervous, but it seemed like you were sad and you want this so badly to change your life. I want you to know how good you are at singing and how much these people love you.
Kiara, you're only 18. You've got an incredible, soulful voice. I don't think you realise how good you are going to be. I think you've got amazing potential and I'm really glad you came today.
Thank you. Thank you.
Shanna, do you know what? You have got a really natural, raw talent there. And to think with a little bit of work what you could be like if that's what you've already got naturally is mind blown. And I think that was a great audition.
Thank you, Shanna.
Shanna, you know, look, I'm nervous about your self-belief. Because I believe
in myself.
Okay,
I just,
Shanna.
Sorry.
But sweetheart, I didn't get that from you. But we've got to do the important part now. Louis, yes or no?
Shanna, you are what this show is about. We're looking for somebody with potential. You've definitely got the potential.
Thank you.
I'm going to say yes.
Absolutely a yes.
So?
100% yes.
We're through to the next round.
Happy tears, right?
She's great.
Look, it's in.
She's great. Well done, sweetheart.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
This girl is raw talent, and she's got the X Factor.
We love you, Shane.